Round 17 of the traditional yellow and black of the Fall Creekers. On the outside, row number one from Coos Bay, car number 727, and happy birthday to his wife Debbie, Dennis Oberstaller. Oberstaller, turn to 2020. Out of Portland, looking for a local sponsor to help him with the tow and also to help him get that ugly green paint off of there. He turned to 1952, number 188, Mason Smith. And from Cottage Grove, car number 138, your fast time of the night in the streets tonight, turn to 1950, Steve Runley.
Thank you.
Nobody got direct or anything, and it was a pretty good job.
Thank you.
Man, a few words, a lot of action. Does it feel good tonight, Ken?
It's going to be real tacky.
Yeah, it is. Matter of fact, now, it's going to get tacky later on. You like it?
I like it real tacky.
Yeah, of course. If you got a lot of horsepower, more horsepower, the tackier track sure helps.
I wouldn't say I got more horsepower than maybe a Sienna or
Okay, sounds good. Here we are. Lisa McBride. Present the trophy to